Welcome to Seed Production Techniques. I'm Dr. Ivan from the School of Fisheries and Aquaculture Sciences. Here, we'll introduce you to techniques for seed production of commercial species in aquaculture. The course is divided into seven main topics, which will bring you on a journey starting from the development of fish breeding techniques and the importance of producing seeds for aquaculture farming. Firstly, you'll be introduced to basic information on the state of aquaculture and fish seed production. You will also be equipped with knowledge on the reproductive biology of fish, which is essential for the planning of successful fish breeding. In this topic, we will discuss the functions of reproductive organs, reproductive physiology, behavior, and strategies, as well as factors affecting reproductive performance. You will learn how to manage your broodstock to ensure success of the seed production by focusing on essentials such as feed and health management, as well as broodstock enhancement. The management of the embryonic and larval stages, which remains the bottleneck for many countries and farmers, will also be discussed. The various types of eggs and the various incubation methods will be explained in depth. The use of live feed for first feeding of larvae will also be touched upon in the comprehensive guide to larval management. Both natural spawning and artificial breeding techniques will be introduced, with specific focus on commercially important aquaculture species. You'll be shown how quality determination of gametes will be done to ensure only good quality brooders are used for breeding. You will be exposed to culture management at growth stages, where you will learn about stocking techniques and determination of stocking density, grading of juveniles, as well as important aspects of water quality and feeding. You also learn how to monitor and determine survival and growth performances. Finally, you will also be exposed to the techniques, equipment, and management during the harvesting, packaging, and transportation of seeds. The determination of the quality of fish seeds is required in the aquaculture industry to ensure that our products successfully reach the targeted consumers will also be discussed. At the end of the course, you should be well equipped to produce fish seeds, even if you are working in large-scale commercial fish farms or even in your own backyard pond. So come and join us as we start on our journey to make baby fishes.